Is it recording? That's Molly. We've been best friends for 9 years. She's the aggressive yet chill one. Really a cool girl. That's Sabrina. She's my other best friend. She's the free spirit of the group. Totally insane. And that's me. I guess I'm the equal middle between the two. It's what makes us work. Friendship is hard to define, but to me, it's someone who's constantly willing to put your happiness before your relationship.
Merriment.
Loyalty.
You're loyal.
Family.
Passion.
Love.
Laughter.
Trust.
Companionship.
Connor, say hi to my senior documentary.
How did we first meet?
We first met in first grade in Miss Gagliardi's class. We sat across from each other with our little group of friends, and Jules and I would trade our goldfish and put each one on our pencil cases, and that's when it just really sparked.
When did we become friends?
I don't know, we've always known each other. We got close beginning of sophomore year though. Bought a Dodge van, found a
jumper, and made the road my home. How did we become friends?
I don't know, one day you just like, I didn't do much before you, and one day you just like texted me and you were like, get dressed, we're going here, and I knew there was no fighting you.
I'm waiting for crab fries. Do I have to stop it to flip it? How do I flip it? Alright, BRB.
What did you first think of me?
When I first, were getting to know you, I thought you were really cool. You still are, Jules.
How has our relationship changed since the first time we met?
So, when we met back in elementary school, we started to grow closer, obviously, through our goldfish, and then we became, like, me, you, and Ashling. Well, me, Jules, and Ashling, we became, like, a squad. And we were, like, best friends from, that, like, I would say around fifth grade on, and it was just, like, us three. So, our relationship definitely, like, matured and grew up together, you know?
I'm so happy I got to spend my 4 years at Mainland because I met some of the greatest people I'll ever know. And maybe I even impacted their lives in some way. One day we play with
all our heroes, we cover every night. What's your favorite memory with friends?
For Twin Day in school, we all decided to wear grad outfits, which is something most people don't normally go out in. And we argued about it in the group chat for a while, but then we finally made a decision and everyone wore like gray sweatpants and matching gray sweatshirts, and it was really funny. And I made this picture of all of us on Snapchat.
What's your favorite memory with friends?
One more.
Go.
My favorite memory.
Saying a sentence.
My favorite memory with my friend. It's supposed to be with friends, not with my friends. It's true. Okay. We're going to the beach and playing spike ball with the boys.
It's when all our friends did the color run.
Every year we get together for Christmas time and we all do a Secret Santa or Pollyanna at Katie Rebella's house. We all get together and we have a really nice time.
Just me and Josh always annoying Mr. Phil. I mean, we're definitely his favorite students, but he can't let anyone know that, so he has to act like he hates us, but he really has a soft spot for both of us.
Yes, you positively impacted my life. Gives you stronger roots.
Wait, Jules. Wait. You're still here?
Go away.
How do I stop recording?